Hello friends, today I am going to knit this beautiful pattern for you. This pattern is very easy to make. You can knit this pattern on your kid's sweater, even on the young children's sweater. Now I will knit this pattern. I am going to attach the second color. Knit 3, slip 1 stitch, 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 knit 3. Now row number 2, wrong side. You have to knit. Now knit 3, yarn in the front, slip 1 stitch, yarn back, knit 3, yarn in the front, slip 1 stitch, yarn in the back, knit 3. Now we will skip these stitches and knit with the color A. Skip this stitch, knit 3. Skip this 1 stitch, knit 3, skip this stitch, knit 3, skip 1 stitch, knit 3. Skip 1 stitch, knit 1. Now row number 4, purl all the stitches. Now we will knit with the second color. We will skip these stitches. Knit one, skip one stitch, knit three, 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 skip one stitch, knit one, knit one, skip one stitch, yarn the back, knit three, skip one stitch, knit three, yarn in the front, skip one stitch, yarn in the back, knit three, Now we will knit with the first color and we will skip these stitches. I'll show you. Knit three, skip one stitch, 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 knit three. On the wrong side, purl all the stitches. This is the way to knit this beautiful pattern. Thank you for watching. I hope you enjoy this tutorial. If you like it, please subscribe me. Thank you.